This is B1. This is B1. B1 is bigger. It's almost bigger than this cage. We have to give B1 a bigger cage. This will be the bigger cage for B1. B1 will now be in this cage. Here I mark some holes for B1. I made a bunch of holes. Now for the next side. Many holes have been made. Making more holes for the next side. So here's B1 in its new home. All I do is put the cap on it, and it'll be ready. So I have holes on the top, holes on the side, and holes on the side. Welcome home, B1.